This weekend, we will begin our first Sunday of Advent, and so the Advent wreath will be lit to remind us of the 4 weeks of preparation, waiting to celebrate the Nativity of our Lord Jesus. And so I invite you to get out your Advent calendars, your Advent wreaths at home, your Advent prayer books to make this a holy time of joy-filled waiting for us to celebrate the birth of Jesus. During the course of these weeks, we have a number of things that might interest you in terms of being involved with your families and praying more. For sure, there is weekday Mass. The church is open every day from morning Mass until the office closes. I want to remind you that you're more than welcome to come in for prayer. Also, beginning the first Sunday of Advent, we're going to remove the tabernacle that's been in the window through the pandemic. So again, feel free to stop in church. If you want to sit in your car and pray, you're more than welcome to do that. But at this point, we need to be able to open the sacristy up for a number of different reasons. Up to this point, the sacristy has been locked to keep the Eucharist safe. We'll be having a Advent reverse calendar available. There'll be an evening of prayer focusing on Mary. There'll also be a wonderful opportunity with our patronal feast coming up this Friday. The school children will have a morning Mass at 9:15. The Blessed Sacrament will be exposed on the altar through the day, so feel free if you'd like to come and pray here in church. And then we'll have benediction at 2:15. That Friday evening, we'll begin adoration of the Blessed Sacrament through the night at 7:30 until benediction the following morning on Saturday at 7 a.m. And so again, as we celebrate the Feast of St. Francis, we give thanks for his missionary heart of spreading the good news to Japan and all the way around India. And we just pray that through his intercession, we too might be good evangelizers, sharing the wonderful gift that the Lord's given to us, the gift of salvation, with others. Have a wonderful Advent, everyone. God bless.